terrible dream.
What was it?
What was what?
Your dream.
Oh, I don't know. I was sleeping. Go back to sleep, honey. Everything will be okay. It'll be fine. Don't worry. Okay. All right. Don't push
it.
All right. What was that all about? What?
What?
Up there in the house with Laura. What's going on?
Hey, who won the game?
Don't give me who won the game. Don't worry about who won the game. Lakers won the game, man. That's a little three-pointer. What were you doing in bed with Laura?
What?
Nothing. Doug, we were watching TV, and Laura said she was sleeping and wanted to go to bed. Uh-huh. So what was I going to say? I'm going to go and sleep over the garage?
Whoa, wait a minute, What do you mean she wanted to go to bed? What do you mean?
What do I mean? I just...
You know what I mean.
What do you mean?
Did you have sex with my wife?
No!
Did you?
No!
Douglas, no! I certainly did not. Look, here was the plan. I thought, well, we'll go to bed together, which we did. And when she'd fall asleep, I'd sneak out. But I guess I dozed off and nothing happened, Doug. That's
nothing happened.
She did, I think, roll over kind of and brush
in that general region. But I didn't.
Brushed you. I mumbled out of there, Doug.
He brushed you in the general region. She shouldn't even be in the neighborhood.
Doug, he mumbled out right out of the region.
Jeez. All right.
All right. Listen to me. Both of you.
Okay.
Listen to me. Okay. This is the number one rule. Okay? This is unbreakable. You can't even try to even bend this rule, all right? Nobody has sex with my wife but me.
Hey, talk to him.
Fabulous rule, Doug. Fabulous rule.
Nobody.
No clone, Nookie. You're the man, Doug.
Great idea.
Original Nookie only. Got it?
Your department.
You're clear on the rule, right?
Yes, sir. Absolutely, yes, you are. Doug. Yes, you are.
Gotcha. Loud and clear.
It's locked in here.
So did you?
No!
Wimp.